breaking news to share with you at this hour. The Archdiocese of Mobile planning to release the names of Catholic clergy and religious leaders accused of abusing minors.
Archbishop Thomas Rohde said Mobile's list will include accusations since 1950. He also added, quote, "It's a time-consuming effort to examine each clergy personnel file from the last almost seven decades. This effort is underway and will be completed as quickly as possible. We will, of course, keep you updated, and we'll give you that list as soon as it's out."
This is a story that we first told you about with our exclusive Fox 10 News push notification. Be sure to download the free Fox 10 News app so you don't miss an alert.
And all this coming as the Catholic Church is under fire for thousands of abuse claims. More than a dozen states have opened investigations since the release in August of a grand jury report documenting abuse and cover-ups by more than 300 priests in Pennsylvania. That report showing the priests are credibly abusing or accused of sexually abusing more than 1,000 child victims. Then in September, New York's Attorney General announcing a statewide civil investigation into allegations of sexual abuse and a cover-up in Roman Catholic Diocese.